day. But here's where the rubber meets the road. The Bible said that there was a man that was sent by God to bear witness of that light, who was not that light. I want you to know his name was John. John the Baptist. Hallelujah. Had the spirit of a light upon him. And the Bible said that John prepared ye the way of the Lord. I want you to know the first time that Jesus came, he come riding the foal of an ass. And he come riding. Hallelujah. And he come to save. And they come to die upon the cross. Do you realize that you was not redeemed with silver and gold, but my God let man put nails in his hands, and my God let man put thorns upon his head? Do you realize tonight that the Roman soldier pierced him in the side, and the Bible said that he was wounded for our transgressions? My God, God did not sin, but for God laid his life down. He that became sin who knew no sin, that we might become the righteousness of God. But John had a message. He said, prepare ye the way of the Lord. I want you to know the spirit of Elijah is upon the church. And when this time when Jesus gets ready to come, he's not coming to die. He's coming back to judge. And you better get your pie straight. I want you to know it's time to get right with God. It's time to come to Jesus. I want to let you know, Miami. He says it'll be better off for Sodom and Gomorrah on that day of judgment. Because if they would have heard this gospel, they would have repented. Laugh, joke, play. There'll be scoffers on that day. But hell will be no joking matter. Hell will be a place where there's weeping and there's wailing and there's gnashing of teeth. Sin will not get by. We have handed out some pizza today, and it will help your hunger for a little bit. But what you gonna do when your temptation comes back? What are you gonna do when your habit comes back? If you don't have the Holy Ghost, you'll yield yourself to that temptation. You've got to be born again. It does not matter if you was in a denomination. It does not matter because your daddy was saved. It does not matter if your mama was saved. You have got to be born again. You've got to be born again. He said if Sodom and Gomorrah would have got this preaching, Sodom and Gomorrah was such a wicked place. Hallelujah. When the Bible is talking about homosexuality was raging upon the land. Do you realize right now God, hallelujah, is going through the earth looking for somebody? God has sent a word right here. He said man shall not live by bread alone. Hallelujah. Run and get me that pizza box real quick. Come on, somebody. He said man shall not live by bread alone, but by every word. You can't live by this. Food ain't gonna get you in, but the bread you gotta live by is the word of God. He said let every man be a lie, but let the word of God be the truth. Do you realize Luke 16 said that there was a beggar, hallelujah, that was sitting at the gate of the rich man, but the dogs had more compassion on him than the rich man. And the Bible said that they both died, and the beggar was covered in Abraham's bosom, but the rich man also died, and he woke up and he lifted his eyes up in hell. I want you to know today, it don't matter if somebody tells you that hell is not real, friend. Hell is real. Hell is a place where you can't get out. Hallelujah. Hell is a place where there's weeping. Hell is a place where it's out of darkness and you can't get out. Hell is a place, my God, when you're going to think about altar calls. Hell is a place where you're going to think about that street service and say, Lord, I almost got saved. I almost got delivered. I almost came to the altar. My God, been the Holy Ghost. It's a place you got to prepare. You got to get ready to meet God. You can't stand before God with your sin. This is a generation that wants to go to church after they die. It don't matter if they bring you in a pretty coffin. It matters how you live. It matters how you live. It matters. This is a faith covenant. Jesus paid the price. He's laid down his life and made that atonement for mankind. And this is a generation, hallelujah, ready to serve two masters. And it cannot do it. This is a generation, hallelujah, that wants to have Jesus.
Heaven later, he said, and I'll give you rest. He said, take my yoke upon you and learn of me. He said, for I'm meek and lowly in heart. He said, and you shall find rest for your weary soul. The Bible said, Jesus is the way, he is the truth, and he is the life. John the Baptist seen him coming. He said, behold, the Lamb of God that come to take away the sin of the world. Jesus didn't come just to die for my sins. He come to die for your sins. The Bible said, Jesus said, you're poor, you'll have always, and you won't have me. But I'll tell you, he said, I'm always. He said, well, I will not leave you comfortless. He said, I'll send back the Holy Ghost, and he'll lead and guide you in all truth. You ain't got to be bound tonight. All you got to do is make that first step. 12 steps can't do it. 7 steps can't do it. The only step to do is that step to Jesus Christ. Jesus the one that can set free. Jesus can deliver you. He'll give you a brand new life. He'll take it from ashes to beauty. I'm telling you about the King of Glory. I'm talking about the Alpha and the Omega. I'm telling you about the Prince of Peace. I'm talking about let you know the government was upon his shoulder. He said, it by his stripes that you are healed. All you gotta do is come to Jesus, and he's the one that can set you free, and he's the one that can deliver you tonight. How many believe that? I feel the Holy Ghost out here on this corner. You know, God sent us all the way from Alabama, 12 hours down here. I know he ain't sent us down here for nothing. This word has come, the Bible said, sure that the kingdom of God has come now to you today. All you gotta do is take that step. All you gotta do is come right now. Won't you just come right now? He said, whosoever will, let him come and drink of the fountains of the water of life flowing freely. All you got to do is come get a drink. He told that woman at the well, that Samaritan, he said, if you knew who I was, he said, you would ask me for a drink. She said, give me a drink of that water. He said, I won't come to this world, this well, thirst no more. Oh, how many knows if you thirst in the night and your soul needs to quench? The Gatorade can't do it. The wine can't do it. Grape juice can't do it. Hennessy can't do it. I know the thirst quench of the night. Oh, it is day. Why don't you come over here tonight and let Jesus quench your thirst? He said, I'm the true bread that came down from heaven. He said, if you eat this bread, he said, you shall never die. Oh, he said, if you drink this water, he said, you will never thirst again. Why don't you come? Come and get a drink of the fountains of the living water tonight. Jesus has come out here on this street corner today. He's come out here to deliver you. He's come out here to break every chain and destroy every yoke. He said he was wounded for our transgressions and bruised for our iniquities, and the chastisement of our peace was upon him. And with his stripes, he said, we are healed. He said, we all like sheep has gone astray. He said, every one to his own way, but the Lord is laying upon him the iniquity of us all. He said, it pleased the Lord to bruise it. All you gotta do is come over here today and let Jesus deliver you. Come on over here and let him set you free. He'll deliver you from that demon. Oh, you not to drink no more. You not to smoke no more. You not to put that needle in your vein no more. Oh, you gotta sell your body no more. I'll tell you about somebody right now that can set you free. Paul said, I'm a prisoner of Christ. He said, I'm so bound down in the spirit, not knowing what's gonna happen to me. I don't care what's gonna happen to me. I'll come out here to tell you today, Jesus is the one. He is the way. He is the truth. And he is the life. And he said, no man coming to the Father except by me. Buddha can't do it. Allah can't do it. I'm telling you about somebody today that can't do it. All might, no power is in his hands. Oh, he come down here to set from free. He come out here to set prostitutes free. He come down here to redeem the world. The Bible said he was the high priest, tempted at all points. He said, get without sin. All you gotta do is come to Jesus and let him set you free today.
Go ahead. Hallelujah.
Glory. I just love Jesus today. I'm going to go ahead and get out the way. But I want to let you know that Jesus loves you. When that nails went in his hands, and that crown of thorns placed on his head, and the stripes went across his back, he was thinking about us. And I'll leave you with this word. God is love.
In plain speech, what a man does in this body, he'll be judged. And if a man dies in his sin, Jesus says, why? You cannot come. If you die once, go to a devil's hell. Never get there. Weeping and wailing and gnashing of teeth. But today, whom the Son makes free. his strength. Watch it here, now. Watch it here, now, under the spread. Watch it here, now. We're looking down. Watch it here, now, baby. Rebuke the spirit of witchcraft. Rebuke that spirit of sorcery. Rebuke that generational curse. You can't be made whole. You can't be made whole. He's hope for the hopeless. How your heart may be broken, but he can heal that broken heart. He can mend that heart. You just didn't wake up and end up under this bridge. The devil set a trap. But I come to tell you, a sin did abound. Grace is wanting to do much more. You've got to make a decision.
Yeah.
You've got to get up. If you die in the state, if you die lost without God, the tears and the night of an eternity can never get back.
In the name of Jesus, say Jesus, say Jesus, save my soul. Jesus, deliver him today. Wash him in your blood. And every power and every demon right now in the name of Jesus of Nazareth, I proclaim it right. Witchcraft, every demon right now in the name of Jesus of Nazareth, we cast thee out.
In the name of Jesus,
loosen you in Jesus' name.